fort doesn't look as abandoned as it should. Looks occupied as can be.
I will need something to draw their attention then. Once you lose sight of me, wait for 10 minutes, then bombard the fort. I will slip out under cover of the shelling.
Aye, aye, sir. Sounds a trifle dangerous, but I'm sure you're up to it. I doubt they let convicted pirates like old Lucky Lem out of his cell much, so if his little scroll is anywhere, it's there.
I will have to circle around to avoid the courtyard.
Ah, it's probably a gull or a rat. It's the only intruders we get here anyway. Preposterous. You send me across the ocean to play sentry on some meaningless isle. This is my last tour for a certainty. When I see the captain, I'll look him directly in the eyes and say, "Sir, I am going home. I've had enough of these nonsense assignments." It's probably a gull or a rat. It's the only intruders we get here anyway. Preposterous. Send me across the ocean to play sentry on some meaningless isle. This is my last tour for a certainty. When I see the captain, I'll look him directly in the eyes and say, "Sir..."
ever attacked this fort, I ask you? Nobody. No reason to. They sent us here because the captain did something wrong.
Like what?
Buggered if I know.
I wager he buggered something. Come off it. And keep watch.
Yeah, yeah.
Double time! We'll get the whip if we're late for the captain's address.
I'm hurrying. I'm hurrying.
Not a day passes without me overhearing you lot complaining of its assignment. The fort is mean. Command is punishing the captain for what happened in Poland. I have had enough! We are here, under order, I need not the money.
And details for the coming week. B Company will be in drills and without rum rations until they properly execute formations 2 and 3. Such sloppy marching will not be tolerated.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir!
Mercer is out of his head. Who would do that to a man? That's why you don't let soldiers get bored.
Jekyllite deserved everything he got. We won't tolerate such behavior. Let that be a lesson to the rest of you.
He didn't mean anything by what he said.
You're getting soft.
I just don't think it's right.
It lies under the eagle's bed.
Let's see what you got, rebel.
Attack!
from? I need to get to the Aquila. Must move swiftly. Thank you. I must move swiftly.
You're late, Captain.
Those occupying the fort were less than thrilled by my presence.
And?
And what?
The damn scroll, you muckworm. Was it there?
That it was, Mr. Faulkner.
What do you make of it?
They all appear to be parts of the same piece of leather. It lies under the eagle's bed, near the wolf's abode, close to a tree kissed by fire, and abreast the rock that does not fit. and a route to an island. The symbols remain elusive.
That's Oak Island. I've sailed past it 50 times. A forgettable isle, to say the least.
The location seems to be the easy part.
Aye. And we'll be waiting for you the moment you want to get after it.
You actually found something?